yard, Gallows. Bob in the lead, coming around the point.
Can you give me a time when I put Bob down?
Rounding Gallows. 13 minutes, 10 seconds. From the start to Gallows Point. It's a thing of beauty, yacht racing at its finest. Close behind. It's Ken Holland on number 93, 13 minutes and 25 seconds. As he clears Gallows Point out into the open ocean. And the leaders turn the corner. Can't see him. It's a rough one. Oh, there he is. Any other boats in sight yet?
Yeah, we got four.
40.
40.
The nieces, the Serenii nieces, flying here at the Gallows Point with a big turn of speed. It's hard to hold the camera still. At 14:05, they come around Gallows. Woo-hoo! Oh, here comes Lucky, charging along. Somewhere, a little sliver of a boat. Lucky going by Gallows. 14:24. Hee-hee-hoo! Out into the wild blue yonder. And the chase boats close behind. Go get him, Aaron! Woo-hoo! Chinking and sailing. A kayaker on the beach. Another boat coming. It looks like Doug. Getting Gallows at 15:06. He's around Gallows, screaming up the beach. Cinderella story. And the chase boat close behind. Head is way out there, aren't they? There's the first. How many boats you got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lasers and a Marblehead way off in the distance.
Yeah.
Way off in the distance.
And now we've got something coming up. It's like Army.
Cannot see them.
And...
Oh, Doug's biting one into the beach here. Oh, more yacht racing action. Spinning around the wrong way. There's Keith coming to Gallows. I cannot see it. Oh, get him on!
Here comes Brent and Bill.
How far behind was Arnie at that mark?
The leader. 28 seconds.
Yeah, 28 seconds behind the leaders.
No, behind.
Yeah, right. They could just do a little parking and they could be caught. A couple of chase boats.
Brent's time when he gets across, please.
There's Brent coming to the mark. The Gallows mark. 19:45. Close behind is Bill. Just a sliver of a boat. Who's driving with Bill? John. Any other boats back there? Oh, yeah. Oh, the sea wind. Go get him, Doug!
Where's my boat?
Oh, wing on wing. See him? Got a downwind run going on. It's lightening up too, eh? A little lighter here at Gallows now. It was about 10 knots at the start. Gusting a little bit more.
Let's go check on that.